today's topic is dry loading internally using a samplet column. For those of you unfamiliar with the samplet, it is a small little device that fits inside of the sphere column. This contains media. You can get silica gel, you can get diatomaceous earth, you can get C18, you can get amino material. You would apply your sample to the top of the samplet, allow the solvent to evaporate. Once it's evaporated and you've equilibrated your column, you can then add the samplet to the column. Best way to do that, remove the connecting tubing from the top of the column, and then you would remove the cap. Then there's this little piece in here that you would remove as well. From that, now you have the ability to put the samplet actually in the cap. It'll hold in place. Then you can attach this to the top of your column, put the column back onto the system, and attach the inlet tubing. Now you're ready to start your run. Thanks.